Hey guys, welcome back to another outfit of the week. So today I just have my natural hair. I'm wearing this necklace which I found at an estate sale, and this thrifted, it's a lingerie slip. It's really long, it's a dress, but I'm wearing it with my thrifted and DIY shorts and this belt from Urban, which I had to wrap around a bunch of weird ways because it doesn't fit my waist. And I'm just wearing this with my Vans, so I'll try and show you the full outfit. And honestly, I might end up just taking the bra off because it looks so much better. This bralette that I'm wearing, by the way, is from Free People and it just has these really thin straps. Simple, but I just like it because I think it's fun to style lingerie pieces casually. I'm also wearing this ring, well, these two rings, both of them are from Shop Dixie. This one on my pointer finger says Lone Wolf, and the other one is just a little drop like that. And then if it does get cold, because I get cold very easily, I'm just gonna throw on my jean jacket because it's light enough, but it also will be warm enough, so I'm just gonna throw that on as well. I'm a huge fan of denim on denim, so if you don't like it, then that's too bad. But okay, I will see you guys tomorrow. Goodbye. So today I'm hanging around Brooklyn, and I'm also going to a fuck rape culture meeting to discuss the judge who handled Brock Turner's case. If you guys know about that, if you don't, look into it and see what you can do about it. I think we're gonna be signing some kind of petition, so I'm excited, but I'm wearing this top which my friend gave me. It's Truly Madly Deeply, which they style at Urban. It's just a tube top, and then I'm wearing this thick velvet choker which is from Shein side. I'll link it down below. My hair is just in this pony, very long pony, and then I'm wearing my thrifted pants, and I'm also just wearing this with my creepers, which you guys haven't seen. They're just green velvet creepers and I'm obsessed with them. I also have these thrifted glasses which I might just throw on. They look like this. I feel like they make me look quite scholarly, don't you? So, yeah. Today I'm wearing this scarf around my neck which is my mom's, and my favorite little rock necklace from the estate sale. I'm wearing this slightly off the shoulder top which I want you guys to get a better angle of. I'm not sure where this is from. If I do remember, I'll try and link it down below, but I've had it for a really long time. And then I'm wearing my Free People overalls. Get cold, I am gonna be throwing over this LL Bean sweater which I thrifted. Kind of matches the scarf a little bit, so I like it, I enjoy it. I love when I put sweaters on and my hair looks short. It's just, imagine what I would look like with short hair. Let's do this right. Can you guys see it? Do you love it? Short hair, it's homey. I couldn't. Kicking it at my homie's house, and we're just gonna be doing work together but separately. So I'm just wearing a comfy outfit. This shirt that I'm wearing is from Ralph Lauren. It's actually from the thrift store, but you know, I cut it, which I usually don't like cutting Ralph stuff, but I really didn't like the way that it looked long, so it's super short. I'm wearing it with my thrifted pants, which are super comfortable. Like for mom jeans, they're just so comfy. I just love lounging in them, so I'm wearing them with these and my belt from Urban, which once again wrapped a bunch of crazy ways so that it fits my waist. And I'm also wearing this thrifted backpack, which I'm gonna put my laptop and some books in. It doesn't have to stay the same. You can cut it, alter it, use the fabric, hem it up, and have a completely different outfit. So keep that in mind when you thrift. But yeah, I'll see you guys tomorrow. Hey guys, what's up? Today I had a very relaxing day. I just did a bunch of window shopping. I finished reading The Alchemist for like the third time ever, and it just is amazing every single time. So that was good. My skin is very oily today because I did a facial and it's just moisturized at this point, but yeah, I'm wearing a super trendy outfit today and I'm very excited because I'm going to be showing you the pants that I thrifted in my last haul that like I feel like you guys didn't see the vision for, but now I'm going to show you the whole thing as I imagined it. So I'm wearing this velvet choker, which is from Shein, off the shoulder top, also from Shein, and then I'm wearing, can you guys guess which pants these are? The light blue floral pants. This is exactly how I wanted to style these. And I'm wearing these with my Topshop shoes. These are very comfortable. Also, I'm wearing my Urban sunglasses, which seem to go with everything, and they just look so posh. Like, I feel like this whole week I've been kind of grungy skater, and now I'm just this fashion vlogger all of a sudden. Like, that's just me. It's just how my style goes. Thank you guys for hanging around and watching another video of mine. Someone requested on my last outfit of the week to style more pant outfits, and this whole week I feel like I've been wearing pants and stuff like that. So if you have any requests for things that you want to see styled, comment down below and I'll try and incorporate that during the week. And yeah, just let me know what you guys think and I'll see you in my next video. Bye! I don't wanna die too young, too young. Hallelujah.